as you build your scaffold shack, the largest ancient forest in Europe, which is one of the oldest reserves in the world, and is included in the list of World Heritage of Mankind. My country is called the Lungs of Europe, not only for its vast forests, but also for a large number of streams, rivers, and lakes. There are about 20,000 rivers and about 11,000 lakes in Belarus. You can feel it by walking along the water lane in our pavilion.
So this animal is famous in Belarus and it's called the bison. So to just give you some details about the country. We can just go this way,
Belarus is rightfully considered a sports country and constantly holds a position among the 20 strongest powers in the world participating in the Olympic Games. We have 193 Olympic champions and medalists. The country also hosts iconic sporting events. In 2014, the World Ice Hockey Championship was held in Minsk. And in 2019, the second European Games took place. We're very proud of this event and are looking forward for the next to take place in Belarus. Very friendly, hardworking and hospitable people dwell in Belarus. Come visit us. We will be happy to see you. Recently, Belarus is in prisonly referred to as an IT country. We are one of the top 30 software development countries in the world. You can get acquainted with the latest development of Belarusian scientists, 4D bioprinter, in the investment area of the pavilion. Belarus is proud of its scientists and art workers. Thanks to the first printer, Francis Corina, Belarusians were one of the first in Europe to have their own printed Bible. A world-famous avant-garde classic artist, Marc Chagall, was born in Vitebsk. Now in this city, the international art festival Slavyansky Bazaar is held annually, where the representatives of five continents participate. Our pavilion presents an art object created by Belarusian artists and a hallway with the Belarusian artworks.
age of only 40-50.
Okay. did pretend as the worried guys and no, same okay. Girl.
No, no, no,
no, no, no, no, I mean like...
I'm going to get
the camera. I'm going to get the camera.